My name is Elizabeth Bowser. Today, my topic is qualities of a good leader. A leader is one who knows the way, shows the way, and goes the way. A good leader always cares of 3 R's. Respect for self, respect for others, and responsible for all their actions. A good leader has some best qualities. He must be careful, honest, kind, and respectful. Respect is the most important quality of a good leader. A good leader has always respect for self. A good leader always respects others. A good leader is responsible for all their actions. When we look in back history, we found Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wa sallam, and secondly, we found Qaidi Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wa sallam is one of the best leaders of his team. Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wa alihi wa sallam has all qualities of a good leader. He respects his sahaba kiram. He respects elders. Then he controls the Makkah. Then he spread Islam in the whole world. Qaidi Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah is also a good leader. He had all qualities of a good leader. He also gives respect to others. To conclude, we can say that when we give other respect,